Ron in the Bantams Blue. A Welshman, born in Pontypridd on May Day 1933, Ron is celebrating his 85th birthday today. Starting out locally with Ynsbwl FC, Ron got his Football League break at Northampton Town in October 1953 and ended up making 18 appearances for the Cobblers, 5 goals before being brought to Highfield Road. Ron was signed up for the Bantams by manager George Raynor in March 1956 with City forward Charlie Dutton going the other way. He made his debut at Highfield Road in a D3 South game at Highfield Road against Southampton on 17 March 1956. Ron got a debut goal in a 2-0 win, the other coming from the late Ken McPherson. Ron at Legends Day 2012 CCFC, however, used him sparingly and variedly as he wore the number 7, 8 and 10 shirts in his outings in a struggling side. In just over a year with the city, over 2 seasons, Ron pulled on the first team shirt 13 times and netted only once more before moving on to Torquay United in summer 1957. At Plainmoor, Ron only made 4 appearances before dropping into non-league action with, successively, Bedford, Rugby Town and Rushden Town. He then became a coach with Wellingborough in 1964 before hanging up his boots and leaving the game. In civilian life, he worked in the insurance industry before a well-earned retirement in 1996. Ron has attended several Legends Days, but we have not seen him at CCFPA events in recent years and would love to see him at the RICO again. Have a really great day today, Ron, from all at CCFPA. Share post.